Is your farm looking like this? Let me fix that. First, we're not gonna be breaking the farm because we have crops on there and we wanna eat those later. So right next to it, we're gonna make a better looking farm. Maybe it's not gonna be as efficient, but maybe it will be. I don't know yet. So we're gonna place 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 dirt or grass blocks. We're gonna make one block gap, two block gap, and place 10 more. So you're gonna go 5 in this way and then 2 wide like that. And then we're gonna add, I forgot. We're gonna make 2 more blocks of gap and then place 5 more just like this. You should have something like that. Now spruce trapdoors all around each of the clumps of blocks we placed. Is that how we say it? I don't really know, but it's kind of late right now and my mind is not working properly. Okay, let's do it on this side as well. And one more, I don't know how to call this. So just tell me in the comments if you like the video and how do you call a lot of blocks placed together. Something like that. Here in the middle on this block, you're gonna place four spruce trapdoors like that. Close them. Place some water inside and that water is gonna reach all around. You're gonna use your hoe if you have one. If you don't, make one. And use it on all of the dirt, grass, or whatever you placed. There we go. As you can see, it's gonna go darker, so it means it's watered. Place your food, vegetables, carrots, or wheat. I don't know what you wanna eat, but I'm using carrots because golden carrots, when you make them, are the best food in Minecraft, in my opinion. And they're gonna grow. You can grow them manually. Or let them grow the other way, so they grow themselves. I'm gonna grow one of them and then let the other ones grow themselves. Let's place a tree. I'm using azalea. Make a nice little shade so they're not always in the sun. Like that. We can also place some hay. Like this, maybe. Just to add a nice little detail. Netherite shovel or any other if you don't have netherite. And create little paths that lead out of, maybe one here. Lead out of your farm, just like that. And if this farm is not big enough for you, you can always place a ladder in here. Break 1, 2, 3 blocks maybe. Bring the ladder down and make the biggest room possible with, again, some farms down here. And you can make this as big as possible because it's not visible. And up here, it's gonna be nice just like this. And there's your new farm. Thank you.